This brown blob is a giant frogfish, one of the largest of the 48 frogfish species. Frogfish depend upon camouflage for protection. At a distance, this one could easily pass for an underwater sponge or chunk of coral. But he's not too happy. He senses that his cover is blown, and he's going to have to find another hiding place. Frogfish are not great swimmers, but they do have a cool trick. You can see here that the frogfish opens and closes his large mouth. He's sucking in water and jetting it out his gills, a form of jet propulsion. Most frogfish don't have swim bladders either, which makes swimming challenging. The frogfish would much rather sit quietly on the bottom than swim around. These two black frogfish are the same species as the previous one, but in a different color phase. Frogfish come in a variety of colors, black, brown, green, orange, yellow, even pink. They can change their color in order to blend in to their surroundings, but it takes a few weeks. Frogfish usually prefer to be alone. They spend most of their time just sitting around, waiting for an unsuspecting fish to stray too close to that giant mouth. Consequently, something special must be happening here. This appears to be a male and female frogfish performing a courtship dance. According to Wikipedia, they gather during the mating period but do not tolerate each other anymore after the act of fertilization. The male can kill or eat the female if she stays close. It's the age-old story, love 'em, leave 'em, or eat 'em. Let's hope these two frogfish have a long and happy courtship.